the hard sell from Europe, selling not goods, holidays or services, but the European Parliament itself. Only a third of us bothered to vote in the last Euro elections, which sent 81 British MPs to Strasbourg, 18 of them from the Thames area. The political parties aren't just fighting each other, they're fighting our own indifference.
I don't live in this part.
You live in Europe?
Ah, yeah, but I'm living in Kingston.
I think it's a good thing.
A lot of things that should be getting done in this country are not getting done here. They're getting done in the European Parliament.
This is very, very important, I think, to be a European community, all the countries together.
You didn't know there was an election next week?
No. I usually know most things, but I'm afraid I didn't know that.
But according to the President of the European Parliament, visiting the design office of Airship Industries this morning, the message is getting through.
Over the last year, they've been hearing more about this common market, about the freedom of the common market. There are fears, but nevertheless, I think a lot of people believe there are opportunities.
In just 3 years' time, common market trade barriers come down. Our competitors on the mainland of Europe are already coming here in droves to improve their English. British industry, it seems, is still lagging behind.
London could be the powerhouse. London could be the financial centre. The City of London, with the most powerful institutions, could be the very centre of the new, cohesive, integrated European economy.
The results here in Britain next week will have a particularly strong impact on Europe, where everyone else is elected by proportional representation.
We have the opportunity here to vote for sanity, and we must do it. And not to vote means not to vote for your children's future.
And the stakes are higher than ever.
The European issues themselves matter a good deal more. There's the whole social agenda, there's the environment, there's whether we're ready for 1992 and whether we're not really going to be taken to the cleaners by fierce European competition.
10 years after the first direct elections to the European Parliament, it seems the European ideal is finally taking off. The airship, almost a symbol. Italian engines, French envelope, German propellers and English design. Barbara Long, Thames News.